Hello friend, this is Jimmy from Can Have an Immigration Canada. In this video, I want to update you guys about the changes under the facilitated LMIA process. Just to let you know guys that the facilitated LMIA is applicable only in the province of Quebec, and there are certain high wage categories or the high skilled occupation that the employers can apply under this program, facilitated LMIA. In this program, the recruitment efforts has been waived for all those high skilled categories which are come under this category. So if an employer is paying the wage above the median wage or more than that under the high skilled categories in that province, they are exempted from the proof of recruitment, like advertisement and other stuff that comes with the LMIA application itself. So what are the changes has been done by the government of Quebec? They have expanded the list of occupation for the facilitated LMIA process, and also they have removed some of the categories under this program now. If you look at the last year, Quebec has introduced regional list of professional eligible for the simplified process. This year, the government has reverted to the provincial list that has taken into account of the labor need in all regions of Quebec. Although many of the occupations that were on the last year list are still on this the new list, there are 116 new occupations have been added and 9 have been removed. I will let you know those 9 that has been removed. Some of those newly added occupation include human resources, investment managers, architect, dentists, and bakers are some of the few that has been added into this list. Now let's go to the categories or the knockout that has been removed or no longer in this list. That is NOC 0513, Recreation, Sports and Fitness Program and Service Directors. NOC 1242, Professional Occupation in Advertising, Marketing and Public Relation. NOC 1254, Statistical Officers and Related Research Support Occupation. 3217, Cardiology Technologists and Electrophysiological Diagnostic Technicians. 3236, Massage Therapists. 7205, Contractors and Supervisor and Other Construction Trade, Installer, Repair and Services. 7232, Tool and Die Makers. 9211, Supervisors, Mineral and Metal Processing. 9224, Supervisor in the Furniture and Fixture Manufacturing. So these 9 occupations have been removed, and they have lot of other have been introduced. So the list has been gone bigger. But again, facilitated LMIA, employer does not require the proof of advertisement or recruitment efforts. They have been done. Application can be sent directly. So again, this is Jimmy from Can Have an Immigration Canada. If you guys need help with any of the immigration file, you want to file for permanent residence under express entry or any other category, visitor visa, study visa, any other kind of work visa or LMIA process, if you are an employer, we can help you with any kind of immigration application you want to file it. Again, Can Have an Immigration is working in the business of immigration or in the field of immigration since 2013, and all of our directors are RCIC or member of ICCRC in good standing since 2013. So that was a little update regarding Quebec facilitated LMIA program. So I'll keep you updated if there will be anything else comes up. Till then, you guys all have a good day. Thank you.